for the actual full set, which is the 90 degree alley dock, a straight line back, and then the offset alley. And I'll try to get all of it this time. Head out the window, which is what most of us do. Makes it a little easier. Okay, here we go. Try this thing. Clutch is getting hot. Gotta make sure that you don't encroach on the other side, which on this lane, that line that's under the trailer, the line that's under the trailer is a 9-foot mark. We go by 12-foot mark, so that one we don't pay much attention to. Just want to take enough angle out. Which means so that I don't cross lines. Sight of the end of your trailer, look over here on this other mirror, and then you can see it. Then the goal is to get your tractor back in front of your trailer, like so. Put that bad boy in there. About there. Now we'll get out and look. See if we're in the hole. Yeah, get the bumper of your trailer in this little 3 foot box back here. You can almost see the box, but it's in there. And where these barrels are on this side is where we don't want to be passed. So I believe that I would have just passed that test. I'll do a video of the whole set during when they're finished with their rotation.
I'm in truck 47. It's a 1994 Freightliner. It's a good truck. It used to be probably one of the top end trucks. It's just getting used to these different trucks in the range. They put us in different trucks so that we'll be able to drive pretty much anything, because all these trucks handle different. That is a fact. We've got different wheelbases. We've got different cab types. We've got some that are flat tops, some that are raised roof, like this one back there. That's a raised roof sleeper. Had bunk beds in it at one time. Probably a trainer truck for somebody, or a team truck. You know, we've got different kinds of trailers. I was in a flatbed the other day, spread axle, which was what I'll be pulling at Maverick. And today I'm in a box van, as you can see. So it's just a bunch of different things. We're just practicing, honing our skills, as they say, for our test. I test Wednesday. Today's Monday, the 28th. So I test the 30th, which will be exactly a month from the day I left my house in West Virginia. So, wish me luck. All right, here we go. Going for a practice run.
said, you got to watch. See those rear tires down there? You got to be careful not to cross that yellow line. You can't really see it in the camera, but you got to be careful not to cross that. Because that car is pointless. So what we do, we'll take a little bit of that angle out of there. Just give me enough room to play. Cross those lines either. Again, cross points, we don't like points. Then, tractor back through the last barrel down there. Good on both sides. All right, and that's how we do the test.
That's it. That's how it's done. Well, got to keep on practicing until lunchtime, and then we'll probably come back and practice some more and maybe practice some pre-trips. I did my road test practice this morning, so that's already done. I didn't get to video it. Maybe if we go out tomorrow, I can video it tomorrow. While I'm on the road. Y'all stay safe.